Yeah, no problem. Hey, Timmy, any idea why Mark's on this chart? What's green?
Exam room 4. There must be at least 100 of them in there.
You mean a bomb?
Not really.
How long is this going to take?
You're going to have to ask Jorge that.
Why are you guys signing on the chart?
Excuse me.
Every chart I worked on today has your signature on it. Why?
Morgan Stern told me to.
You think I'm incompetent? You think you need to oversee every decision I make?
No, of course not.
Did you tell Morgan Stern that?
Well, he didn't ask my opinion. He told me to do it.
Why didn't you stand up for me?
You seem to forget that a patient died, Susan. Your patient. I know it could have happened to any one of us, but it happened to you. And now there's a lawsuit, an inquiry, and because I'm chief resident, it becomes my problem too. So, if Morgan Stern wants me to co-sign your charts, I'm gonna do it.
You knew what he was gonna say to me today, didn't you?
Yes.
You talked about them.
I have conversations with Morgan Stern about every resident down.
What'd you say?
I told him that casing gives you a hard time.
And
the way he rides you, it's no wonder this happened.
And
when you go head-to-head with strong-willed guys like Benton and Casey, you tend to back down.
Son of a bitch.